prepared for anything, but take advantage of those nice days, including today. Reporting live, Marie Gomez, City News.
City News time, 11:08. If you're headed out tonight, you may want to cut your festivities off about an hour shorter than you typically would, because it's daylight time tonight with the time change happening at 2 a.m., except if you're in Yukon or Saskatchewan, where people are smart. But this weekend could be the last time Canadian clocks spring forward. Experts say a major move to do away with that tradition could be coming stateside, with a bill to ditch the time change now gaining bipartisan backing. Both BC and Ontario have said if the U.S. does the scrap of the twice-a-year change, they will follow suit.
And canceled appointments to donate blood and plasma. Cold and flu season paired with winter weather can push inventories to concerning levels. But patient need doesn't take a snow day. When you give blood and plasma through Canadian Blood Services, you don't just help someone. You help someone be there for their family. You don't just make a difference.
Thank you. make a newcomer feel at home. A friendly greeting, an introduction to neighbors, or a simple offer of help getting settled into your community. Visit canada.ca/warm-welcome to find out how. Message brought to you by the Government of Canada.
Kitchen and Bob, how can I help you?
I'm looking for a Prezo beverage faucet in Lux Gold. Do you have that in stock?
Yes, we actually have all the gold faucets in stock.
Even the pull-out faucet with an arch boat?
Yes, we've got that too.
Fish. And by the way, why is the sign at your very location upside down?
Well, they just wanted to save you paying attention. Kalani Kitchen and Bob.
Glory. right?
It's not that far.
Tell him to put the walkie-talkie on.
Thank you.
clear?
Thank you.
Tonight,
shaping up to be Matt Murray against Stuart Skinner for the Oilers opening faceoff on Hockey Night in Canada at 7. Around the race to center today, Detroit 2-0 over Boston after one period of play on the doorstep at 3:30 to fire the Rangers champion.
Thank you.
to Dufferin. It slows down again from Bathurst to York. And on the eastbound 403, it's starting to fill in through Dundas. And on City Street, Emma and Brampton, just keep in mind Main Street remains closed from English Street to just south of Williams Parkway for an ongoing collision investigation. It's not too late to apply to Tyndale University, explore programs in business, arts, and education, and discover how your undergraduate degree can prepare you to make a difference. Apply now at Tyndale.ca. Your next report's at 201 with the forecast. Denise Andreacci. Varying amounts of sun and clouds today, a guaranteed high of plus one. We are pretty quiet this evening, but overnight and into tomorrow morning, we start to see the clouds build in and some flurries are developing. So it's a bit unsettled for Sunday, not stormy, but breezy with on and off flurries through the day. And then we have more steady light snow for Sunday night. That takes us into Monday, and overall temperatures are below seasonal for a couple of days. Our guaranteed high, plus one.
And in downtown Toronto right now, zero, feeling like minus four.
If you choose to forecast your warehouse equipment, your equipment dealer in Canada is Alert. Number one for forecasts and services. Alert. Number one for scopes and tiers. Alert. And number one for low cost and easy maintenance. Alert. Alert specializes in heat exchangers, turbulence, and on the master. Plus factor cats, covers, and sweepers. And a complete warehouse design and site division. For full Ontario locations, visit all-lift.net.